for the boss to fill in. So that's that. So what we just did now, you can do it to the neck, that you can do it to this dart here, the armhole dart, the dart coming from the center front, this particular dart, or this one here, or this dart, any areas. That's how dart manipulation works. And basically what all these darts do is just to ensure that it flows along the contours of the human body. Another thing you should take note of is